morning, everyone. So I just wanted to show you something awesome. Like, flowers grew on my kasturi tree. Look at this. They will soon be able to grow fruits. I also have like new leaves here. So happy! Guys, so yesterday Sokar sent me a gift. Sokar, thanks Sokar. And it was for Christmas, but I went back home quite early. And yeah, there's all the stuff. Another decoration. I don't need to buy more next time. Please don't chuchuk me. I don't have any food at home, so yeah, this is my food.
Just had a surgery. What's going on?
I'll be broken groups and groups of investigation.
This pissed about my mom making sure I'm okay with our adventures?
What's next, Morty? What if I want you to jump off the Empire State Building? I have to ask.
Yes?
Now what?
Kick down your door and mother your face out of your stupid asshole!
I'm gonna daughter your brains out, bitch!
is your grandmother silver? That old woman.
I just picked up two cats today. One is Foxy. Foxy, come here, Foxy. Foxy. You know who is me? Chana. Chana. Foxy. Hello. They're just trying to get used to the place. And this is the other cat. His name is Biggie. Oh, look at him. He's so cute. I love black cats. They're so cute. Adorbs. Watching Home Alone with the cats and eating my Santa cookies with hot green tea. This is the life, guys. Biggie. Biggie, whose? That's yours, right? You vomited on my place, huh? Huh? Good morning. Good morning. Why do you sniff so much? Hello. Hello. Biggie? Hello, Biggie. Trying out this new cat litter because my preferred one sold out, and I hope that you guys like it. Okay, I hope that you like it. It says light mineral clumping. I don't know what light means. So this is what it looks like inside. I don't know if I will like this or not. Okay, so this is the new cat book. I mixed it. It's mixed together with the old one. The price is about the same as the one that I always use. Yeah. Who did this? Who did that? Huh? Who did that? Who did that? Okay, fine. Thank you.
Silver, so here's a quick fix for any wood furniture, thrifted or otherwise, that you want to change the color of. I started by removing the squares and separating the wood panels from the rest of the shelf. Then I lightly sanded the wood to remove the smooth layer of stuff, let's call it. Oh, one weird quirk though of this kitchen is that the refrigerator opens the wrong way.
I was not kidding about my LaCroix addiction, by the way.
Also, we've been surviving, living her best life, one of which is really struggling this year, but so am I, so I don't blame her. Maybe 2020 will be your year, buddy. And really, the creme de la creme of this entire apartment is this sign that I found in a trash pile on my street. It says no dumping allowed, and yeah, I put it in the bathroom because I have issues with a 12-year-old boy. Thank you. In my next apartment. Okay, let's get to disinfecting. We love not getting rusty.
So this is the chicken and fries that I ordered. I didn't get to go to Nando's because there was just too many people. The cats are eating right there, having their dinner, and I'm having my dinner. And I'm going to watch IP Man.
Of course, I got my package from
basically where I can put my stuff. Okay guys, I'm gonna eat now, bye.